Are you?
It's me, you cunt. Because,
since I can't share the screen or whatever with you because you're on your phone, I broadcast them. So I sent you my username to see it. Neither do I. That's why I changed it to Boo You Died, but it didn't change it completely. Go on YouTube. Pardon? Cheers. Let me know when you're in. I don't know which one to do. Just search that little name and do the profile, and it should say that I'm alive. You fucking what, mate? Right, I'll fucking find it for you and then send it right to you. Did you get it? What the fuck? What are you dying for? Oh, you got a little curious case of the I don't know. Why is it not seeing him alive? What the fuck? Right. Oh, I am live. Right, there it is. I share it right to ye, Snapchat chat. There you go. Sent. It's my vibrator. Which one? Left, middle, right. Well, apparently you're already there. I don't even know what this one is. Oh, it's a school. What do you mean? What do you mean? Right, lad. It's actually not that picture. Right, hang on a wee second. I sent you it though. Actually, I sent you my wrong one. Can you hear me? I have two. I just Right, so it's William Thomas Herring. Did you get it? Okie doke. On what? Okay, right, which one should I do? Left, middle, right. I don't know. First one? 2 seconds. 2 seconds. What is going on? Right. Oh, let me check my fucking thingy bobber here. Broadcast settings. Advanced settings. Right. First one. Oh, so this one is you're in a high school friends or having a reunion party. Wanting to relive the good old days, you decided to visit your old school, which has since been abandoned. At first, it's all fun and games and remembering the past. However, there is one event that you choose to forget and will be forced to confront now. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Scary Beckies.
Bear in mind, you can, okay. Bear in mind, you can get this game as well. It's like literally £1 something. I just got it because my mates. What are. Oh, the names turned in? Ooh. Look how the turntables. Okay, well there's step one, I think. How long do we have? 2 hours. Yeah! Right. What the fuck is this? A wee bit of chalk? Friendship? Hello? Friendship? I'd say one of the tables, didn't it? It did. Ooh. Ooh, I have to find books. Imagine trying to find books, but in a fucking library? Fucking hell. Betrayal! You're not going anywhere, my good old friends. Oh, okay. Never forget the 10th is 31st, 73. Okay. Can I go in there? What? Oh, so I can go in there? Well, not now then. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Mm. Everything just fucking came over to this. And just. Like, everything just flew onto that. So. By the looks of things, I have to go up here somewhere. Oh, okay. I have to go in here. I get out. I'm locked in this room now. What the fuck? Okay. Ooh.
What the fuck is this? A sponge? What do I need a sponge for? I'm gonna wipe it. Oh, it's a fucking... Oh, right. So I need to find something here. Water, maybe? Get that ink. Is that ink, or what is that? Chalk? No, you can touch them, it's like a keyboard. Oh, it's like a wee keyboard. Oh, okay. And this drawer open. If you could stop for the death, you kindly stop for me and the courage held but ourselves and the more. Oh, what's this? Could I use this in this? Yeah. Fucking alcohol. Drink it. Right. The man in black waits and strokes his hook, smiles, and something strokes his hook. And smiles, and eye sparkles in the dark, waiting for you to steal your life. I can get out now. Did you enjoy my suffering? Did you hate me that much? No one cared. Even now, you don't feel a shiver of remorse. Even the police dropped the case. The teachers, the school staff, the principal, poor Mr. Principal. He was the first to abandon me. He said he was just another oddball. And just like that, he abandoned me too. Your cruelty, so I had him suffer too, suffer and die. After I kind of understood why you tortured me, it's fun, I guess, to have such power and over someone weaker than you, to watch them beg for mercy, for basic human decency, and just to deny them, then watch casually as they die. I won't let you forget me, friends. You taught me. how to make others suffer, and now it's time for you to feel just how much I've learned. Jacob. Smiley face. Cool. Fuck you, Jacob. Ooh, yes, I can get in here now. Hello? No? Can I get in? Ooh. Keys. These even have keys on them? No. Oh, right, okay. Oh, right. I don't know what these are for. Oh, they have numbers on them? Oh, right. Oh, what was that thing? No, don't. 10/31/73. Oh, it's American then, so like it's obviously going to be the date and the month mixed up. Right, cool. No. It's a four, don't need a four. Alright, motherfucker, you better get out of my fucking road. Thank you. Da 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 da. You fucking love it. Do you have to match this then? I don't think so either. I did it. Man in black, where? Bitch, where? Hey, was good. The fuck? I asked for a Sprite and they gave me clown juice. The man in black is here and your time has come. He has no time to waste. Don't count on running away, my friends. He is indeed, isn't he? Just fucking kill me. No time here. I've no time to fucking waste here. Oh damn. Is it one of these ones? It's like a fucking Rubik's Cube. Fuck. I give up. Woo! Why is there a pan? Ooh.
I don't know.
Right, I'm trying to needing to find out where the fuck this is here. Because I have no clue what this is. Nope. What the fuck? G. Am I thinking about this? Am I thinking this? D, G, G. That's gonna be here then. D. Any more D's? D's first. This one. G, the other G. There. F something? F sharp? These are fucking notes. Why are they notes? B and a C sharp. B and a C. What the fuck? Someone is calling me. Hang on. Hello? I was all right. Hello, are you still there? You're dead? Why are you dead for? Is this boring you?
No, I'm
tired. Nah, it's boring you. Right, I just need to try to even find out whereabouts, like, this fucking thing is. Try and get this figured out, this thingy. If you were still here, you'd see it. are you watching at all? Neither do I. I'm trying to find out myself. It's called an eyeball.
You fucking want that?
No. Water, mainly 90% of it. You see. Betty, Paul, Jack, Alex, Linda, Amy, BPJ, what? I have no clue what this means. Jack, Linda, Betty, Amy, Alex, Paul. What? Yes, but I'm so confused. I am mega confused. I did it! Oh yeah. Listen here, motherfucker. I don't even hear you. What's wrong with people making a noise again? No, don't know what you mean. DGG. Hang on, I see. GBCDG. So. What? GBCSharp. What? G B C sharp D G F sharp D G G B no fuck. Cool, right, okay. So G, no. B, C sharp, G, F, F sharp? No. Fuck! G, B, C sharp, D, G, F sharp. I'm gonna take a fucking picture of this because my fucking brain is not fucking comprehending right now. But, right, you remember G, B, C sharp, right? Or, sorry, D, G, F sharp. D, G, F sharp, right? D, G, F sharp. What was it?
Gotcha, bitch. Got it.
I'm walking around like I'm a little kid. Dee 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 dee. Ooh, what's in here? Not that I thought it would have been. Notes. Oh, well, that's a brilliant note. I notice Jimmy is beginning to understand the subject. He is getting better every day, but the kid is so shy, sitting in the back like he's trying to hide. Not much to rely, really write about Angela. She is in my best yet, possibly even the best in my entire school. Always sits in the front row since she started in this school last year. I don't think that Kevin cares anymore. What am I going to do with this kid? He already sits alone far away like he doesn't want to be in this class. Cool. Oh, fuck off. I have to grade these wee bastards. How's your fucking B minus, you cunt? How's your wee F fucking minus? Oh, there you go, wee Angela. You get a wee fucking A plus because you're a wee star student. I mixed that around, didn't I? Sorry, bro! You got an F! Why is so many papers? I'm not reading all this, bollocks. Oh my days. Fucking hell. Oh my god! Oh my god! Right. Fuck. Now you remember what you did. Maybe you'll feel sorry, maybe you don't. I don't really care, I'm dead after all. All I want now is to see you get out of where... Would be so kind as to set me free, that would be great. I'm checking to see if I got paid yet. Can do. Oh. Nope. Oh no. As we backy. Wait. Do you see it? What's that say? The end is near, friends. I think I need this. Might so Betty? Alex, is Alex on this list? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, there's 6, right, okay, so Alex is 4. Fuck is 4. Oh, there it is. No! No! Who's first? Betty? Is that Betty or Becky? Betty. Jack. Third. Linda. Fuck you, Linda. Paul. Who's Paul Sagan? And then the other one's here somewhere, isn't it? Ah, come on! Or is it Amy first? You don't? Nah. Where's Paul? So he would be fifth. Betty's gonna be sixth. And then this is Amy. Amy is what? Last, so she's gonna be first. Jack. Where's Jack? Third, so he's gonna be. Oh, Alex, so he's gonna be fourth. Alex, he's gonna be third. And then. Ah, come on! I think I did it. Did it! Train. Oh shit, my burger. Ah, give me a sec. Tis all good, I put it in a low temp. Right, cool. Whoa, fucking rats got the shit out of me, holy fuck. Fuck.
You fucking woman.
It was. Well, it looks like a demon thing. Kind of cool. Fire, water, sick. Oh. Fire. Whoa, your boy's done it. What? Oh, right, okay. Wood? Any more wood? Yeah.
Oh, that's what I was missing. The stone. The stone. No. Good soup. Soup. Good soup. Ah, he took a shake, did he? Eat apples, drop the fart in the bed. Drop the fart in the bed. I hope the fuck not, like. Yeah, I find it. Mineral, this is ray, bone, summon flesh. So you need this mineral and a sword. Need one more. The bone of some flesh bone. I need a bone. And a twig, I forgot the twig.
Yeah. Right. I need a bucket and a mop for this wet ass. I got a sword. What? I think I did it.
I did it.
Oh, baby, baby. Oh, give me a sec. Helicopter. Ah.
What do you get? Do 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 do. Oh, that's what the light bulbs are for. Shit. Touching you, sweet Caroline, fucked up. So good. Cherry bomb. What? My bad. Where is this light bulb? Ooh, I got an idea. If I can't have my shoes, then Casey can't have her mom. I really do not fucking know. What the fuck is even that? I don't know. I'm not looking at that. I'm looking to find puzzle pieces, but they've hid them very well. Stomach medicine. I don't know.
Flu medicine? Holy fucking shit. So much medicine. I don't think I could drink it. I need testy. Yeah, I can get a hint. I don't even know what the hint is, but there's a piece of paper with weird symbols on it. In the glass cabinet, where else can you find these symbols? Is the hit in charge? Lazy shade. Oh, I hang on here. I fucking drive the whole way down there, sure. Watch me. A taxi would be about 20 quid, 30 quid. Huh? What? Mom and Dad? Oh. I don't think there'll be two plays for money. I seen these fucking symbols somewhere and I can't seem to fucking find them now. There it is, fucking hell. Dinner plate, spiral triangle.
dinner plate, swishy. Alright, come on the fuck here, like. That's called secret. Oh my god. Fuck my life. I have a key though, but I don't know what the key's for. Ah, well, okay, it makes sense, wouldn't it? Cool. Then this key seems like it's for this one. Oh, it's a two lock mechanism thing. Right, okay, cool. First one is what? Amber flower. Amber flower plus something. Right, there's the bulb. This is actually so annoying.
Why can I pick up a book? But no use. No? Activate the light bulbs to create a correct pattern. What? What? Just trying to figure out what the fuck the crack is here. Okie doke. worries. Gotta